Let's create a brand new project in Toon Boom Storyboard Pro. The first thing we want to do is open up the program, and I'm going to do that by finding the desktop icon and double-clicking it. You can also open up the project from your Applications folder. You'll find links to the Toon Boom website here, where you can find learning tools, information on new features, and links to the Toon Boom communities and forums. All right, I'm just going to press close. And the next thing that we see is the screen where we're going to create our new project. The first thing we'll do is give our new project a name. So I'm just going to call this First Project. And below that are other things that you can fill out if you want your Storyboard Pro project file to be stored in a specific place. Then you can use the Browse button to find a different location on your computer. You'll notice project title is automatically filled in with the same thing that you typed in under project name. But you do have the option to change that to something else. But every project needs a project name and a project title. You can also add an optional subtitle. Underneath that, you could choose the project resolution. There's a bunch of different presets here. So now that we've named it, let's just press the button to create project. And what we're looking at now is the main Toon Boom Storyboard Pro interface. There are toolbars on the left side and on the top. This area here is our drawing area. In this case, it's called the stage view. Our layers are over here. And if you don't see this column, all you need to do is to click on that double arrow, because this layers column pops in and out depending on whether you want to see that. Over here are the various palettes. We have one for panel information. The storyboard tab can contain the script. Tool properties is the tab we'll be working in most often, and a tab for library assets that you can reuse. Below that is an area that displays the thumbnail versions of all the panels that you're working on. I'm going to close this project so I can show you how to open up a project that you've already started working on. So I'm going to click there to close, and reminding me to save. And now if you want to open up a project that you've already started, once again, you can double-click on the Storyboard Pro icon. The application opens up. I'm going to close the welcome screen. And now, you'll have a list of recent projects. And all you need to do there is click one click on the name of that project, and it's also going to open up. Another way to open the program is by going into a folder where you have a project that you've already created. You can click on the name of the project, and inside, you'll find a folder. And the item that you're looking to click is the name of the project followed by .sboard. And you can recognize that file because it has a little Toon Boom icon next to it. So in this case, I'm going to double click that, and I'm going to watch that particular project open up. So this is the one we just started, and this is the project that we are going to be working in throughout the rest of this tutorial.